I'm Monalisha and welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? I hope winters mein aap log apna dhyan rakh rahe honge. Today's video is about a black sari styling tutorial. Actually, not really tutorial. It's more like a get ready with me. So I will be sharing everything from the starting to the final product in this video. And I hope that you will enjoy this sari styling video. And I have posted a short reel on my Instagram as well as here on YouTube. And so many of you wanted to know how I draped the sari, like the proper tutorial. So here I am doing it for you. So without wasting any more time, let's get into the video. Talking about the sari first, from where I got it, how the sari looks, what is the quality. This is the sari that I have. This is pretty heavy and this banarsi work is all over the sari. Kahin pe bhi koi bhi cut nahi hai. And on the pallu we have this beautiful beaded work done with this sort of thoda sa embellishment hai niche ki taraf on the pallu. And yeah, that is it. That's how the sari looks like. And the sari is from Shinaya Studios. I have already shared few of her outfits in one of my homegrown Indian brands videos. So if you want to check that out, I will keep that link up above somewhere for you to check it out. Then the sari actually comes with a blouse piece and they sent me a pre-made blouse. I actually shared my measurements with the designer and oh my god, this blouse actually fits like a glove to me. I don't know how they did it. Like, I just shared my measurement with the designer and she got my blouse made for me. Now is blouse mein ye detailing diya hua hai, puff detailing over here, and this is again a very beautiful material as you can see, and we have these buttons as well. Now if you want, you could also get the same blouse made, or if you want, you can get your own blouse made from somewhere else. But yeah, I just wanted to put it out because they are actually available to make your blouses as well. So if you are looking at something like that, you could definitely try Shinaya Studios. All you have to do is just DM them on Instagram, or they have like this phone number on their Instagram store. So wahan pe jaake aap unko directly contact kar sakte ho. They would be happy to do the blouses for you. This sari is I think for 5,000 rupees and the blouse after stitching is for 1,000 rupees. So the blouse is costing you around 1,000 and the sari is for 5,000. So in total this set is for 6,000 rupees. So yeah, that's about the sari. These are the supplies that you would need to drape this sari. Whenever you're draping a sari, make sure that you have a cotton petticoat. That gives a lot of hold to your sari. So here I have used this petticoat. So this is a very easy step. All you have to do is just drape your sari from the left, tuck the excess fabric. I've already measured my navel palla and pre-pleated the pallas before draping the sari. And then put your waist pleats just below your navel. That's how this pleating looks like. Because it was a very heavy sari and honestly I needed some help from my mom, so I got the pleats done beforehand and measured everything. After the pleating is done, I am going to pleat my the trick is to just dust off your pleats nicely and just ask someone to help you. I have asked my mother to help me with the placement of the fabric. And yeah, this is how the pleats look like. Honestly, it was very easy once I did it. You will need a little bit of practice to do these pleats. And yeah, that's how the drape looks like. And for my jewelry, as this is a Banarsi sari, it is already very, very beautiful. I don't think we need a lot because the neck is boat. So I went ahead with this beautiful choker, and this one is from Quilts and Spills. Yes, there will be a haul video coming soon for you guys. So yeah, this is how this one looks like. And honestly, that choker made the outfit so beautiful. Yeah, that's the final look, you guys. That's how I draped my sari. This is how it looks from the back. The back is also very, very pretty. I love, love, love this sari so much. And I'm just going to give you some closer details of the sari. This is how this looks like. And that's the final look. So that is it for today's video, guys. I really hope that you enjoyed this black Banarsi sari style with me. I really hope that you try out this draping. I don't know what do we call this drape. I just did it because it just felt really, really good with this particular sari that I have right now. And yeah, I really hope that you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell notification because whenever I post a new video, you will get notified. And I will see you next time. Bye.